And welcome back in Kursk, guys. Turn 18, just checking the units. See if we can do anything to stop the Russians. Probably not. Yeah, let's not do that again, maybe. Keep this battle group intact as a defensive measure in Malo-Arkhangelsk. We can send replacements to this unit. Still have the Tiger available, but it will be completely isolated. Let's keep it here. Now in the south near Kharkov we have a massive army approaching Kharkov, and all we have in the area is one Tiger. This is near Orel. The doomed city. These troops are in the river, so may do some damage. Provide for a target for the inbound KV-1. This Tiger needs to stay in position to block off access to the victory objective. Now we did scout ahead, there is nothing here, but probably a lot of units here, since they needed two bridging engineers. Massive amount of tanks. End of the turn. Artillery fire. Going for the scout to the forest, yeah. More bridging engineers. So AI going for the encirclement tactic pretty successfully. There was a decent update of the AI yesterday. And Kharkov under attack. And circled. They They did stop repairing their units, at least. That is maybe something. Of course, they have a few hundred T-34s available, so probably no need to repair. Well, let's check the south first. No overrun here. Scripts. And replacements. Replacements. Cannot replace these guys. Cannot do much to help them right now. Wow. Yeah, let's not send the Tiger into the hills. Let's maybe relocate to the south. See what we can do near Orel. And replacements for the Grenadier. Right, still Kursk. Send that tank south to help out there. Well, maybe we can finish them off. No. Of course. That makes complete sense. And I guess that is it for the turn. Yeah, the AI really loves to encircle it. Still no surrender. Very good, guys. Good job. But now it will probably be not a surrender, but we lost Orel. As was expected. May lose this also. And a new batch of tanks, a KV-1. And more new tanks. A complete army. Let's go to the south first. Might be nice if we overrun this. Tank. Wow. Can we overrun this? Yeah, cannot save these guys. Can give them some replacements. That's about it. Wow, cannot move this artillery piece, cannot move this piece. You need to vacate this area. Yeah, we are going to lose the artillery and the AA. Keep the grenadier here. Doesn't really help. Oh, fighter escort. Keep the other two planes where they are. Replacements. Replacements. And in Kharkov, nothing we can do. We have the core slots, but we do not have enough to buy anything of use. Can buy a scout, that's about it. Send in the elephant. at near Kursk. Can we actually overrun them? No. Two fighters still available. Cannot reach. Oh, can reach these guys, but doesn't seem to do much. Keep them here. 300 available. What can we get? A 3J. A Stuk 3F. Close defense is always zero. Well, not on this gun. Two, not that useful. Let's get a Stuk 3F. For what it's worth. And end of the turn. Yeah, these two units are lost. This unit was lost. Encircled, the new favorite move of the AI. Very good. Right, keep it here. Let's maybe take back this victory point. Get this thing out of the river. Yeah, the bridging engineers would be nice, but they are not really available. Maybe give Jürgen Bauer elite replacement. Placements. Can maybe take out this T-34, probably not, but who knows? New. Keep it as it is. Oh, the Stuk 3F is actually decent. Against this tank anyway. This is a T-34 and another T-34. Grenadier, let's send in the... Well, let's keep the Grenadier here and send in these Grenadier to the front lines. Can we overrun them now, maybe? Yeah, let's maybe not do that. And end of the turn. Strength 2. Can we get there with the... Probably not. Can we get an overrun? Let's keep it there. Mm-hmm. need to help out here. And in Kharkov, can maybe get another unit. Another Stuk, 3F this time. Kursk, we are basically done. Hopefully. Lock this, more or less. Placements for this tank. And I think we are about done with the turn. And we are about out of time, so that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.